Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix your Instagram login error on your Android. You follow my 3 steps and try to fix your problem. So first one, you open your phone settings. Now scroll down and tap on the date and time. First you tap on automatic date and time. You tap on there and next select the use network provided time. Next check this automatic time zone, and the second one step, you again go to your phone settings, scroll down and now tap on the apps or application manager. Go to the applications, you find here first download manager app, you scroll down and find. Now tap on the download manager, tap on clear data, tap on OK and tap on force stop and OK. After you need to go back. Next you find your Instagram app, you open the Instagram app. So same here, tap on clear data, OK and force stop and OK. After once again you go back. Now you press the navigation button and select the reset app preferences. You tap on there, reset apps, and next tap on reset apps. After this doing, you restart your phone. Hopefully it will fix your problem. If it will not work, you try this third step. You need to download an app from Play Store. You go to your Play Store. Now type here parallel space. Now click on install. Tap on accept. Now tap on open. And now here guys, you need to create your Instagram clone or duplicate. So for this you tap on start, you select app. Now Instagram app, you tap on Instagram, you check this. After you tap on add to parallel space. Now see here permissions, you accept, tap on accept. You need to open your Instagram from this app. So you open your Instagram, tap on got it. So finally you enter your ID and password and try to log in. So hopefully guys it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.